Hi CSE takers, welcome to my channel. For today's video, let's answer this given problem. Okay, find the sum of 3 over 5 plus 4 over 7. So guys, paano nga ba tayo nag-a-add ng dissimilar fractions? By the way, ito ay dissimilar fractions kasi magkaiba tayo ng denominators natin. Okay? So actually, we have 3 easy steps para ma-add natin to. Okay, so ituturo ko sa inyo yung 3 easy steps. So, method number 1. Yon ay by finding the LCD. Okay? So guys, dito, ililist daw natin yung mga factors or multiples of 5 and 7. So for 5, 5 times 1 equals 5, 5 times 3 equals 10, 5 times 3 equals 15. So list daw ng lahat, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, etc. Okay? For 7, we have 7 times 1 equals 7, 7 times 2 equals 14, 21, next 28, 35, okay, 40. So guys, dito, kung mapapansin natin, meron tayong magkapare sa number which is 35. Okay, so meaning yung 35, it serves as our LCD or least common denominator. Okay. So now, pwede tayo mag-add, no? Pag-add natin yan. So, 3 over 5 plus 4 over 7. Since our LCD is 35, so just copy 35. Doon natin nakuha yun. 35 divided by 5 is 7 times 3, 21. So ulit, paano nakuha yung 35? Ito yun, guys. 35 divided by 5 is 7 times 3, 21. We are in addition, just bring that or copy. 35 divided by 7 is 5 times 4, 20. Okay, so 21 plus 20, that is actually equal to 41 over 35. Okay, so tignan natin sa mga options natin. So from A to D, okay, 41 over 35, the answer is letter D, right? 41 over 35, okay? So, since wala naman itong mixed fraction or mixed number, so ito na yung kukonsider natin sagot. Pero kung meron yung mixed number or fraction, so always simplify your answer. Okay? So, now let's show method number 2. Let's prove na 41 over 35 din ang sagot natin. Okay? Pero guys, kung saan kayo mas nadadalian na method, doon kayo. So ito ay pinapakita natin yung mga ibang pamamaraan. Baka mas convenient sa inyo gamitin. So method number 2 guys. Madali lang din to. So we have 3 over 5 plus 4 over 7. So guys, dito, yung first fraction natin, which is 3 over 5, imumultiply natin by 7. Saan natin ako yung 7 dito sa denominator ng pangalawang fraction? Pero imumultiply natin both numerator and denominator. Okay, ganun din sa kabila, imumultiply natin yung denominator ng first fraction sa second fraction, both numerator and denominator. So, times 5, times 5. Okay? So now, pwede na natin ipag-multiply 7 times 3, that is equal to 21, right? 7 times 5, 35. Added by 4 times 5, 20. And then 7 times 5, 35. So guys, dito kung mapapansin natin, pwede natin ipag-add yan kasi we come up with very good, similar fraction. So, what do we know about similar fractions sa previous video natin? Just copy the denominator. And we simply add the numerators. Okay, 21 plus 20, that is 41 over 35, which is letter D. Okay? So now, let's prove using method number 3. No? Na 41 over 35 pa rin magiging sagot natin. So, as what I have mentioned earlier, kung saan kayo mas nadadalian, dun kayo. Okay, so method number 3, using butterfly method. So 3 over 5, okay, added by 4 over 7. Using butterfly method, so guys, ito, yan. So, i-multiply 3 times 7, that is 21. Tama? So, plus 4 times 5, yan, that is 20. Correct? And then, 5 times 7, times natin yan, that is equal to 35. Okay? 21 plus 20, that is equal to 41 over 35. Okay? So, which is letter D. So, this is the end of our video. I hope na marin kayo natutunan. Thank you for watching.